Our army is finally ready to conduct a large-scale counterattack against Yuktabania. If we succeed, we'll never have to face the humiliation of those Yuks trampling on our homeland again. The goal of this operation is simple: to invade and occupy the Yuktabanian mainland.
We're going to conduct a large-scale amphibious assault against Yuktabania on the Bostok Peninsula. This mission will be called Operation Footprint. The landing force will be selected from the 1st and 2nd Ocean Army Battalions. They will be divided into four companies, A, B, C, and D, and transported to the area via landing craft. Upon landing, each division will fan out and destroy the enemy bases scattered throughout the area, then rendezvous and reform into a single large force unit to assault the final target, the fortress. The Yuktabanian defense positions along the coast are tightly dug in, and we have concluded that air attacks alone will not be enough to destroy them. Therefore, Operation Footprint will be a synchronized air and ground attack to neutralize these positions. It is critical that you follow the specific targeting instructions of the ground commander to maximize the effects of your attacks. We are expecting poor weather conditions and fierce resistance from the Yuktabanian defense forces. The fortress is protected by pillboxes and a defensive wall. Provide close air support for the ground forces and get as many soldiers as possible inside.
I wish you the best of luck in battle.
Altitude restrictions canceled. Return to your mission. Good luck.
Terry, got something I need to tell you.
The enemy's right in front of us, Scott. Save it for later.
I guess you're right. Later, then.
The four companies will now land at their designated beachheads. Commence close air support.
This is Company D. We're almost at the beach.
Go! Move forward! You're almost there! That's it! Row! Keep rowing!
To hell with this roar.
This is Company A. Landing successful. Deploy the armored vehicles now!
Requesting airstrike. We'll give them
peace of our mind while they're busy with your fire.
If you want to survive, follow the captain's orders.
Bunker's opening fire again. Retreat! Retreat! We're requesting close air support against the remaining bunkers.
Our communication lines are getting severed at all locations.
Bastards! Okay, you want to play like that, huh?
Rays, air attacks can only silence the bunkers temporarily. It looks like they can only be destroyed with the aid of the ground forces.
Six bunkers remaining.
This operation is pointless.
These guys are just gonna storm in, head on following orders. That's how war is fought. That's why I hate it.
How could the president authorize an escalation of the war like this? This is insane. We'll get bogged down in this forever. Hey, that Mr. Cargo guy was the president, right? Man, I thought I could believe in him back then. And knowing he was such a wuss.
No, he's not.
Damn, it's like they're plowing the ground with bullets.
Don't get hit, Terry. I still got something I gotta tell you.
I know, Messenger Boy. You hang in there, too.
Report damage status.
Attention, overhead aircraft. This is the ground forces. Make sure you don't drop any bombs on us. Roger. We trust you.
Yes! This is all according to the textbook. We can do it. Good luck.
Yeah, thanks. That was encouragement? I think I'm gonna cry.
Don't you let anyone pass here.
Locked on!
We'll get surrounded if we move too far forward.
I can't tell what's going on from here. I'm moving forward with the troops.
We haven't received orders to retreat. So what should we do? We'll be wiped out if we stay here.
Requesting immediate close air support. Take out that large bunker from the air.
Retreat! Realign the forces.
Requesting air bombardment.
The tables have completely turned. Tank destroyed. Enemy advance contained.
Fox 2.
Pillboxes are getting smashed by those air attacks.
I'm retiring after this, so you better not overwork me.
I'm not sure about this. Conrad, what do you think?
What's happening?
Are the pilots who sunk the Synfaxi mixed in there somewhere?
I can see better from here. Reinforce the left flank.
Retreat!
All threats along our route.
Roger. We're moving the tanks through.
We'll be all right now. Continue the advance.
Enemy landing confirmed. Request permission to fire.
We're going to advance further. We haven't reached the front line yet.
We can't penetrate the enemy lines any deeper. It's too dangerous.
What? Break through that line with our current manpower? That's insane!
Those are the orders? What? You want me to die?
Stupid newbie! This isn't some textbook war game! We're getting shot at from everywhere!
Calm down. Check the direction of the incoming fire.
Blaze, Fox 2! Bandits in gun range.
Their captain's come all the way to the front.
The captain? Here? He'll get killed!
I'm glad he's come to join us in hell.
Second Lieutenant Crewman of Company B to our allied planes. Will you help us make our captain's last job one to remember?
This is Reuben. We owe you one. Marching to the sound of air support bombings. Pretty fitting for the captain.
Four bunkers remaining.
First Sergeant, are you familiar with the tactics of capturing fortresses?
Don't underestimate those enemy
pilots. Pretty good. Keep
it up! Where's our orders? Get the captain!
This is Company D. I have a favor to ask. Could you bomb our monster of a captain from the air for us? Great! I'll send you the coordinate.
Did you know? My older brother's down there.
What? You should have told me that earlier, you moron! Where is he?
I don't know. They all look the same.
Companies A and B currently engaging enemy bunker. The area is secured. Thanks for the support.
It's kind of nice to have friends down below.
Three bunkers remaining.
Is this it? You sure we're on the correct attack route?
Request new orders. No, not from our captain, from Company B.
Approaching gun range.
Just stop!
destroyed.
Enemy defensive fire decreasing. We're almost there.
Blaze, you are Winchester. Zero missiles left in reserve. Approaching gun range.
Stay where you are. I'm evaluating our options.
Lost contact with the left flank. Believed to be overrun. Bunker's opening fire again. Retreat! Retreat!
Fox 2, Fox 2.
Attack them before they're ready.
Bandits in gun range.
Fourth squad, what's your status?
Those Uke bastards are blocking our course.
Roger. Concentrating all fire towards the front quadrant.
They got us again! They're attacking from the air like the last time!
Fox 2! Fox 2!
Enemy tanks have landed.
The enemy's advanced all enemy.
Appreciate the support, sir.
All vehicles, lay down suppression fire on the enemy's hotspots.
Fox 2! Fox 2!
A fortress? I didn't learn anything in training about capturing a fortress.
I'm not so sure you all can live through this.
After intense fighting, the landing force captured and secured the fortress target. Thanks to the success of Operation Footprint, we have secured the southeastern coast of Yuktobania. We've decided to make the fortress our first forward base on Yuktobania as we expand our combat operations inside the country. After we complete construction of our defensive positions, our ground forces will continue their advance to the final target, the capital city of Cinegrad.